ओ हिंदूस वेक अप एंड गेट द इंटरनेशनल अटेंशन आर विदिन नेक्स्ट 20 इयर्स युअर सन्स डॉटर्स एंड युअर नेक्स्ट जनरेशन विल नॉट बी हिंदूस दे विल नॉट इवन रिमेंबर यू गाइस इफ दे रिमेंबर यू गाइस दे विल बी अशेम्ड ऑफ यू नेवर रिमेंबरिंग यू गाइस विथ प्राइड Understand, already the educated Hindus are brainwashed. They are ashamed of our past. They are neither told the right Hindu history, nor they are allowed to feel the great contribution of Hindus. We are made to feel ashamed of our past by absolute lies and brainwashing in every level, whether mass media cult or cinema or TV brain or the print media, brainwashing Hindus and the whole world against Hindus, Hinduism, so much of hate speech. And I'm telling you, including school books, so much of hate speech, distorted history, so much of poison dumped on Hindus. I tell you, for this giving voice today, if I was available for Indian police, I will be arrested within 24 hours. I have not mentioned any individual pointing fingers. I have not spoken anything against any community, any religion, anybody. I am just bringing the whole world's attention for this continuous Hindu Holocaust and mob lynching happening against Hindu sadhus and Hindu leaders. Just for this, they would have arrested me if I was available. Fortunately, by Paramashiva's grace, I am not available to them as on now. And Paramashiva is protecting me. Kalabhairava is protecting me. I will never be available for them anymore.